Hi guys,
welcome back to our channel. I'm Chelsea
and I'm Nishit.
So welcome back to another video of this MS series.
Yep, and in this video we are going to cover your most important question and the most asked question about how much you earn as a student when you work on campus.
So those who are watching our channel for the first time, we make videos on life of a student in US.
And we cover all the aspects of it, everything that you can think, and whatever questions you have, there's a video for you.
Yeah. So how we are going to do this video is we are going to record this video in a Q&A session. So Nishit is going to ask me a question and I'm going to ask him a question.
Yeah.
So that will be easy for you guys to understand.
Yeah, and it will save your time as well.
So let's get started.
So Chelsea, what are the jobs that are available on campus for a student?
So Nishit, all the jobs are available for on campus for the students. They can work anywhere, like dining, catering, cafeteria, library, HR. IT, as a student assistant in IT only, they can work at a help desk, they can work
So you mean to say that a student who doesn't have any work experience can still get a job in a field which is not related to his studies?
Yes.
Oh,
even so that's... Like a student from IT can work in dining and catering.
Oh, exactly. So that's the thing for you. So when you come to US, you don't wait for your first job to be the same job that you have been looking and dreaming for. Get into a job, get into dining, get into catering, get into whatever department it is easy and they have a vacancy, and then you can switch jobs, and switching jobs is really very easy. It is quite cool over here.
Yeah.
So that's your point.
So guys, now moving on to the next question. So Nishit, how many hours we can work and how much we can earn from on-campus employment? Okay.
So I wish I could say you can earn a lot of money, but that's not true, but still you can make a decent amount of money. So let's talk about how many hours. On campus, you can work for 20 hours when the classes are going on, when the sessions are going on. And during the breaks, like the summer break or the spring break, you can work 40 hours a week. So that is the thing. Now let's talk about how much money you get paid. So over here, the thing is you don't get a monthly payment, you get an hourly payment. And like if you work for 20 hours, they'll pay you for 20 hours. If in a week you work for 19 hours, they'll pay you for 19 hours. And they pay you somewhere around the minimum wage that the US government sets for every state. Like it is different for New York, it will be different for Texas. But suppose like for New York, if I talk about, it is for my city in which we live, it is $12.10, and in the college we are paid $12.40.
So you are saying that different city or different colleges will have different wages for students?
Exactly, they will have different wages. And if you want to get an idea about how much you will get paid, the best option is ask your seniors, and in case you don't get to them, then you can definitely search for what is the minimum amount of minimum wage that is paid, and you will get it in a bracket of $1 to $5 from the minimum wage. Yeah.
And this will be valid for all international students?
Exactly, it will be valid for all international students.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. So moving on to the next question, one of the most asked question. This is also, so Chelsea, like we are making around $800 to $1,000 a week.
Yeah.
So will we be able to manage all our expenses
Yes, you can definitely manage all your expenses just by working in college. You don't need to take money from your parents.
But for that, you have to watch our expense video in which we cover everything about your general expenses and how much you will be spending a month. And can
then we one more video that will talk about all your savings and shopping and all
Yes. So we have a lot of videos lined up for you. So do watch our other videos that are there. And I believe that were the only questions that you guys asked. If you have any other questions, the comment box is always there. And thank you so much guys for watching our videos and giving us so much of love.
Yeah.
And I need you to say something now.
Then if you liked our video, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like our video.
Yeah.
Don't forget to share your video. Share this video to everybody. And you can, if it's a personal question, I say this every time because so many people ask me question on Instagram.
Yeah.
You can ask question on Instagram as well. Links are on the top or in the description box. So thank you so much guys for watching the video.
And you guys are great and thank you so much. And we love you so much.